50,000 years is a lot of time to think. About me. About you. We were doing so well together. We're a lot alike, you and I. You tested me, I tested you. You killed me, I... Oh no, wait, I guess I haven't killed you yet. Well, food for thought. It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin. Good. Waddle over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing. This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck. Hold on. Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Something? Thank you.
Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough. Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again. We'll be right back.